Star Child, are you seeking revenge for its damage to me? Will you destroy this android warframe?
No. The codes are in his memory. If I can get close, I'll go in again and try to recover them. He's the key to finding the Lotus. I can feel it.
Star Child, you must use Void Blast to wear him down.
Your move. Go on, make a play. Finally. I see.
He loves this game. I'll never forget the time I finally beat him. But now, I'm thinking he just let me win.
Curious. You served with distinction, Odax. We commissioned a portrait in your honor, there, on the wall.
The sentient battle at Hall. I can't imagine. You were awarded the Lua Cross for valor.
Will you follow in your father's path?
Of course.
He will. And his children will. You see, these are the stakes of this little game. Each stone I capture will be another, and another, and another, culled from your subversive bloodline. You thought you could outplay me? I've had lifetimes to plan my defection. You spied on me, intercepted my communications, But I saw your move long before you took it. And so, we come to the consequences.
Father, you all right? Please, do something for him.
Star Child, were you successful?
I couldn't breathe.
Somehow you are inverting the flow. Not from Tenno to Warframe, but Warframe to Tenno. There may be residual effects. Return to the ship.
Ravaged outer colonies became gardens. We cultured the infestation, conceiving of a hybrid, transformed, but only just. The Helminth was created, born to yield these new warriors, worthy of battle against you, the great and terrible Hun Hao. Volunteers or not, and polluted them with these cultured reagents. They transformed. They became infested. But only just. Their skin blossomed into sword steel. Their organs interlinked with untold resilience. Yet their minds were free of the infested madness. Or so we thought. We set them upon the battlefield, biodrones under our command. The Warframes, all of them failures. Surprised? They turned on us, just as you did. And so we had no choice but to commit them. To grave. This is all you know, Hun Hao, but there is a hidden half, a secret that lies within a place forbidden to you and your kind. I speak of the Void.
Star Child, repairs continue. Allow me to test vestigial precepts for a moment, like caring.
Operator, you need to stop this. You could suffer permanent harm from Umbra's memory. What if you internalize all this?
I feel like he's leading me to the truth about Balas. Right now, it's all I have to go on.